stocks and sports. Not different from 2019-2020 national budget, sports will receive 18 billion shillings, which is to be shared by National Council of Sports among 48 sports federations in the country. Sports federations have therefore petitioned National Council of Sports for an equal share. We have the details.
National Council of Sports General Secretary Dr. Patrick Benadeo-Kweo says money is to be shared according to priorities of the year 2021 and 2022, among which include Olympic Games set for 23rd July to 8th August and Commonwealth Games set for next year.
Our budget has not increased, but if there are still avenues for its increment, we should be very, very grateful to government, but we are going to work with what is available and prioritize so that we are able to deliver. But we also have hope that we shall have more money, even in the course of the financial year, through the supplementary provision. Cost of other national teams' engagement for World Cup, for Afro Basketball, AFCON. So we need much more money. In our budget, we are looking at 54 billion, bare minimum.
In the financial year 2019-2020, Uganda Football Governing Body, FUFA, has been receiving 10 billion from NCS, something which many federations now think need to change since the budget was cut from 26 billion to 18 billion.
It is a pity, it is embarrassing to find that every year netball is given 28 million every financial year. When it is number seven sport in the world that has been going for the World Cup for three times and is the number three in the ranking of the continent, and we've won several, tournaments on the continental level, compared to football that has never even been number 80s in the world ranking, and it's given 10 billions.
Though there is need for equal share of the sports cake, federations need to remember that they are awarded according to what they deliver. National Council of Sports has always encouraged federations to look for other sources of income other than depending only on government money. Report compiled by Olivia Nakate for the news.